Welcome to Movie Lover News, your number one movie news show in the world. I want to thank everyone who's watching the show, who's commenting on the show, who's subscribing to the show. Thank you, thank you, thank you to everyone for allowing me to make a show about movies, films that I love, that Alex and myself are following. And the more of you guys who like the show and watch the show, the more it incites us to make better shows, aiming to be the number one movie news show on the web. A film that I'm really excited about, that I've been following a lot, I've done quite a few shows on it, is David Cronenberg's film, A Dangerous Method. It's just so interesting to me, this film. Christopher Hampton wrote the screenplay for this film, and it's based on his play, The Talking Cure. His play, The Talking Cure, is based on the book, The Most Dangerous Method, the story of Jung, Freud, and Sabina Spielring. Viggo Mortensen plays Sigmund Freud. Keira Knightley plays Sabina Spielring. And Michael Fassbender plays Carl Jung. And Vincent Cassel plays Otto Gross. On the eve of World War I, Zurich and Vienna are the setting for a dark tale of sexual and intellectual discovery. Drawn from true life events, the film takes a glimpse into the turbulent relationship between fledgling psychiatrist Carl Jung, played by Michael Fassbender, his mentor Sigmund Freud, played by Viggo Mortensen, and Sabina Spielring, played by Keira Knightley, the troubled but beautiful young woman who comes between them. In the mix comes Otto Gross, played by Vincent Cassel, a patient who is determined to push the boundaries. In this exploration of sensuality, ambition, and deceit, the scene is set for a pivotal moment when Jung, Freud, and Sabina come together and split apart, forever changing the face of modern thought. Just a little bit of backstory about these characters, who I'm sure you all know about. Sigmund Freud, who was born in 1856, was an Austrian neurologist who founded the psychoanalytic school of psychiatry. Freud redefined sexual desire as the primary motivational energy of human life and interpreted dreams as sources of insight into unconscious desires. Freud is considered one of the most prominent thinkers of the 20th century in terms of originality and intellectual influence. Carl Jung was born in 1875 and was a Swiss psychiatrist, an influential thinker and founder of the analytical psychology. Jung is often considered the first modern psychologist to state that the human psyche is, by nature, religious and to explore it in depth. Sabina Spielring was born in 1884 and was one of the first female psychoanalysts. She studied under Carl Jung, with whom she also had a romantic relationship. She continued with Jung until 1912 and later saw Sigmund Freud in Vienna. Spielring's letters, journals, copies of her hospital record have been published, as well as her correspondence with Jung and Freud. Jung's primary disagreement with Freud stem from their differing concepts of the unconscious. On a scale of 1 to 10, this film is on my personal excitement meter at 10 out of 10. I'm extremely excited about this film. There's no exact date when it will be released. They have completed shooting this film. It will be released in 2011, this year, probably in the latter half of this year. Everything about this film puts it high on my excitement meter. The fact that it's been directed by David Cronenberg, who's worked with Viggo Mortensen on A History of Violence, as well as Eastern Promises. I think David Cronenberg's grown into a very intellectual filmmaker. He's one of the filmmakers pushing boundaries. And now this film tackling psychology, philosophy, these are the greatest thinkers of modern time. And it's going to be really exciting to see what this film looks like. I mean, it looks, from the stills that I've seen of it so far, it looks beautiful. The acting, I'm sure, will be amazing. So I'm really excited about this film. After this film, David Cronenberg's A Dangerous Method, he's doing a film called Cosmopolis. Robert Pattinson will play the lead in this film, and it's based on Don DeLillo's novel. The film follows Eric Packer, who's a multi-millionaire across Manhattan, as he goes through his fortune in 24 hours in an attempt to just get his hair cut. Robert Pattinson, as mentioned, plays Eric Parker in the film Cosmopolis, being directed by David Cronenberg after A Dangerous Method comes out. So Cosmopolis, they're busy shooting it in March, and it will be released next year. Paul Giamatti's also in the film. The script is being written by David Cronenberg, being directed by David Cronenberg, and he's serving as producer on the film based on Dom DeLillo's novel. And more recently, Juliette Binoche and Matteo Almerich have joined the cast. Longtime collaborators, composer Howard Shore and Peter Sachitsky are also joining in this film, Cosmopolis. As mentioned, it's about 24 hours in the life of this character as he tries to blow all of his fortune, and a lot of action and adventure happens over this course of 24 hours. Robert Pattinson, who's the lead in this film, can be seen in the Twilight Saga this year, Breaking Dawn Part 1, and in Part 2 next year, and is in a film due out on the 22nd of April called Water for Elephants, which is being directed by Francis Lawrence. Paul Giamatti was in a great film last year called Barney's Version, and is in a couple of films coming out, one called Ironclad, where Paul Giamatti plays King John, another film called Win Win, which has been getting really great reviews, The Ides of March, which has been directed by George Clooney and stars George Clooney alongside Ryan Gosling, Philip Seymour Hoffman, Marissa Tomei, and Evan Rachel Wood. Juliette Binoche, who's recently joined the cast of this film, Cosmopolis, was in a film called Certified Copy. She's also in a film I've been following, which is due out this year, called The Son of No One. And Matteo Almerich was the brilliant lead in the film The Diving Bell and the Butterfly, as well as playing a villain in Quantum of Solace and in a film called Mesrine. So those are two films coming out from David Cronenberg, A Dangerous Method, which will be due out this year, which has a brilliant cast. Viggo Mortensen as Sigmund Freud, Keira Knightley as Sabina Spielring, Michael Fassbender as Carl Jung, and Vincent Cassell as Otto Gross. That film I'm extremely excited about, and he follows it up with Cosmopolis, which will be due out in 2012. So those are two great films, Cosmopolis and A Dangerous Method, from a great director, David Cronenberg. Thanks for watching Movie Lover News. Hope you keep subscribing, commenting, watching the show. And Alex and myself will continue bringing you Movie Lover News, the number one movie news show on the internet. Thanks for watching. Bye.